sugar, his guard.
Should Zachi go in? Well, of course he should go in. Zachi found the bell, didn't he?
We found the bell, Mother. At great risk to life and limb, we heroically fought our way...
Stop bragging and have your friend place the bell back on its hook. Dolly was worried about this. Our sacred bells must be cleansed every moon cycle. If you're willing to lend your aid, this one can walk you through the cleansing ritual process. But first, we must listen for Kanathi's breath. Not just the wind, mind you, but her holy exhalations.
And how long will that take?
As long as it needs to. Sacred rituals should not be rushed.
We're trying to save elsewhere, Mother. There must be a faster way.
Fine. If you think you can cleanse the bell faster, go ahead.
Zachi. Zachi will own up to that one. He messed up. Mother never did like it when I interrupted her. We'll do what Zachi does best. We'll improvise. Look. This one spent a great deal of his childhood annoying Mother. It takes a long time for her to calm down once she gets in one of her moods. So, all right. Zachi has seen Mother ring the bells 1,000 times. Just press here. Huh. Zachi didn't expect that. Wait, wait! The big bells in this courtyard have the same colored lanterns. Did you see that? Whenever the bells chimed a certain way, a lantern would glow. Now, of course. Just press here.
Speak to Tadali.
Walker? Oh, she means you, my friend.
Zachi's rudeness aside, you cleanse the bell. Tadali will now perform the ritual and find the dragon Yagrandu as Now, Kenarthi only shares what her winds can find. The sweet winds of Kanarthi and the ringing of the bells tell us where Yagrandu dwells. The winds journey south, sweeping cliffs of lime, and sink deep in a cave that smells of brine. They brush past the dragon's might to dissolve within a terrible light.
Time grows short. Hunter, what have you learned? Latvulan's followers swarm the skies. A large limestone quarry lies to the south. Unlikely. Yagrandu is still bound to me by his oath. If you encounter Latvulan, do not attempt to fight him. Our alliance ends the moment you die.
Zachi, let Sai Sahan know where we're going. We might need his help.
I haven't seen Nafalar, but I don't think he can approach this quarry. The cultists would spot him before he got close. No sign of the dragons, but there are plenty of cultists. They're mining... The mine's entrance should be west of here. You take the lead.
Unbelievers, we shall show them the new moon's strength soon enough.
Master's power is limitless, but he will share it with his devoted. I will die before I bow to you, or your master, Latvula, if you insist.
Latvula, and the other dragons, that Ybrandon?
Thank you.
patient. Elsewhere will burn very soon.
This doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good.
We must prepare our flesh for the fires to come. Join me, brother!
green stone they're mining. I've never seen anything like it.